Hi, this is Justin from the Grady and Antioch Area School District. I'm going to show you how to fix your Chromebook if you're having issues logging in. The two most common issues we're seeing is a plain white box that says please wait in the center, and it has a circle that just keeps on spinning indefinitely and does not actually log you in. The second issue is when we see a user has already logged in and they try to log into their profile and they have an arrow that will log them in, but the arrow button does not work to log them in. I'm going to show you how to fix those two issues. If your Chromebook is turned on or turns on automatically when you open it, start by turning it back off. We're going to press and hold the power key in the top right hand corner until the screen goes dark. Okay, now we're going to locate three keys that we'll be using first. The escape key in the top left hand corner, a couple keys over, the refresh key, and that power button that we just used. Start by holding escape and refresh at the same time and press the power button until you see this blue LED light turn on the right hand side of the Chromebook. Do not let go of the escape and refresh keys at this time. Hold on to those keys until you see something happen on the screen. And now we have a yellow exclamation point that says Chrome OS is missing or damaged. This is what we expect. Next, we're going to locate the Control and D keys on the keyboard. Press and hold them at the same time, Control D. And then simply we're going to follow the instructions from here on out. It says to turn OS verification off, press Enter. Press Enter. And it says OS verification is off, press space to re-enable. So we're going to press space. And lastly, it says press enter to confirm. We're going to press enter. Now the system will reboot and go through an automatic wiping process and bring us back to the startup screen. Okay, and after a couple seconds, we'll see the welcome screen. We're going to use the touchpad to click on the Let's Go blue button. And this is going to ask to connect to your Wi-Fi network. So in our case, we're going to connect to a guest network that we have set up here called GNA Guest. This would be your Wi-Fi network at your house. This would be your time to enter your network information. So I'm going to click on the Wi-Fi network that I wish to join. And I'm just going to enter the password off screen. And once I've typed in the password for the Wi-Fi network, I'm going to click connect. And if done correctly, we should see a page that says Google Terms of Service. Just accept and continue. The device will then check for updates. This should only take 10 to 15 seconds. And then after which you'll see a screen that says Enterprise Enrollment. Now this should happen automatically, but if it does not, and instead asks for a username, feel free to log in with the username and password of your student. And once that's done, click Done. And there you have it. You're now back to the login screen that we started with. And your Chromebook should work perfectly after that. If it does not, feel free to reach out to us at helpdesk@gnasd.com for further troubleshooting. Thank you.